my relaxedness all the way. At the same time as I can really use my body movement here. When I turn my hip, it's connected to this. And when it's like this, I can easily move it. Spinal movement. Protect yourself by being with this foot forward. And yeah. Try a little bit more. Okay. So actually using the body as an art. Hip one good. And you have to master this kokyu. And you have to master the entering timing. And you also have to master the deflection of this arm. If you push, you cannot do that. And if you're dead, you cannot do that. So it's a demanding thing. From the basic technique, because I'm stepping to the safe side, I'm standing on the safe side, landing, and stepping out, all the time safe. But the whole point of Nagare is that it's not going to be a stop there, but I could stop. This is not from martial art, this is not. Into all of it. And then he is in balance.
So we have already done it.
And then we continue Shihan.